I can't get over to get up from above.
Well, what happened? What happened?
Come help me, you're reloading.
Oh.
That sounded like.
Which walls are those on?
Oh, those are there. That's a second floor.
If you will be detected by hostiles.
There's a guy up on the roof.
I'm gonna give my dog a fucking pat.
You will be detected if you remain in this area. Op 4 eliminated.
Sorry to leave this game.
Just gonna pretend. Just
reloading.
Oh. Why am I lagging?
Oh, I made him rage quit.
This guy's a dumbass. Found it, I'm at it.
Protected at all costs.
I got it.
Yep. He's not working. No, it works fine. I can play every other game I own. My only problem is this one. And I'll play it. I'll launch the game. I'll get in. I'll pick multiplayer or blackout, and then go in, lobby will be fine, and then within like 10 to 15 seconds of me launching the game, boom, it crashes.
Get ready.
No matter how many of the settings I turn down, no matter what I play with, what I do, I look online, I update subscribers, I change all this, I do all this, I go into my BIOS, making sure this is right, this is all in place, yada yada yada.
Four eliminated.
Nope.